Hey guys, I wanted to take some time to talk to you about St. Baldrick's Foundation, their cause, and what I'm doing to help. I'll keep it short and sweet because I know that if I saw a video longer than 4 minutes, I'd pretty much be out. St. Baldrick's Foundation helps to fund research that will help in the finding of healthier treatments and cures for childhood cancer. Because a startling statistic right now is 2 out of 3 kids that have cancer will suffer long-term damage and harsh effects from the treatment that we have right now. And St. Baldrick's is really awesome with how they handle their donations and the money that they get in from fundraisers and stuff, because unlike some foundations that 70% or more of their funds go toward paying their CEOs and marketing and propaganda and everything, where 30% would only go towards helping fund research, only 17% of the money that St. Baldrick's raises goes towards paying everyone that works there, paying rent and electricity and all their buildings and headquarters and marketing, where everything else that they raise goes towards grants for research. And I think that's really awesome because that's a big portion of what they raise, and they're working to become more efficient and to bring that 17% down to where even more of what they raise will go towards the grants for the research that's needed. And my part, what I'm doing, I'm shaving my head on my birthday, October 30th, and that's why I'm asking you guys for donations. It's basically like a pledge system. I'm not gonna say the more money I get, the more I'll shave my head, because I'm just gonna shave one little swatch. That'd be kind of weird. But I'm striving to reach a $5,000 goal, and I'm going to shave my head on my birthday. So I know some of you that know me are like, oh, what am I gonna get her for her birthday? Donate to this cause. And I could have done a bake sale and I could have just asked for donations to give to them, but shaving your head shows solidarity for the kids that are going through this horrible, debilitating disease and are striving to become better and are very strong. I'm going to put a link in the description so that you could go to the donation page. And on the donation page, there is an informative video from St. Baldrick's to explain better the effects of childhood cancer and what they're doing to help. And I'm going to put a link to my donation blog, so if you want to keep up. And I'm going to put, when I shave my head, I'm going to take a video so you can watch that. And I'll do weekly updates on how I'm doing with raising money, so you can keep updated with that. If you know me personally, you could give me cash and that will also be donated. I'm not keeping any money for myself. I'm not, hey, pay me to shave my head. No, this is not like that. All the money that I receive to shave my head is going to St. Baldrick's. If you know any of my family members, like my sister or my mom, you could also donate directly to them. If you want to donate by check, make it payable to St. Baldrick's Foundation and get that to me, my sister, and my mom. So please donate, please share. Thank you for watching, and I hope to be able to put your name on the donor page.